Time now for your evening rush. Russia launched three waves of nighttime air attacks against the southern Ukraine port city of Odesa.
The Ukrainian Air Force said it intercepted all 15 drones and 8 cruise missiles. Officials said falling debris from those interceptions damaged a few buildings. It sent a few people to the hospital as well. Ukraine's defense ministry says it managed to retake nearly 2 square miles during the past week.